I need to find Commissioner Loeb before it's too late.
He said he'd leave my family alone if I did what he asked.
Thing is, you ain't gonna live to find out. Stop it, boy. Black Mask?
No! Please! Not a call!
Oh, I'll kill you, all right. But by the time I do, that eye won't be the only thing you're missing.
What is that? Behind you!
Oh, come on. Expect me to fall for that? I mean, try something original. Who do you think you are?
No! Stay away! Don't hurt me! I heard the rumors, but... You're not supposed to be re-
Who tore this place apart?
I don't know what it is. It's huge.
Where is Black Mask?
I don't know. He's here for Commissioner Loeb. Maybe one of his men knows where he's headed.
This is Captain James Gordon with the GCPD. This is an emergency situation, and I'm assuming Commissioner...
These are Black Mask's men. I'll make them tell me where I can find Black Mask. To make you talk. How much pain you endure before that is in your hands.
Screw you!
I don't have time for this.
Okay, okay. He said it to the execution chamber. With Loeb.
Smart move. Now you get to take a nap.
Hey, look at that.
This place is...
All inmates, you are not in any danger. Repeat, you are not in any danger.
That doesn't belong here. Wonder who's controlling it. Up and over it quickly.
Going crazy.
Talk like that's what got you into this mess in the first place.
Thank you.
trouble.
That area of the floor is weak.
They say crime doesn't pay. Someone ought to check the good police commissioner's pockets, because they are lined with my money. And what have I got to show for it, huh? My own men and the slammer? Not no more. No, tonight, we're making some changes. Some big changes.
You're a dead man walking, Lowe!
What's all this about, Sionis? Haven't I always come through for you?
You may have, Gillian, but things have changed. We're starting with a clean slate, and you're not on it.
What are you talking about? I'm not on it? After all I've done for you. What are you talking about? I'm not on it? After all I've done for you.
Show's over, boys.
Too late. Commissioner Loeb is dead. Black Mask has a lot to answer for.
It's the best! We're never getting out of here!
We got a truck!
Cave.
end.
I know I caught yours.
Thank you.
big guy! We got this one!
Going.
The boss of me is me.
You want teeth? I want answers.
Wait till Black Mask's assassins get through with you.
What assassin?
Whoever wins is gonna be famous and rich.
At least we know he won't be ugly.
I'm taking you in.
Not tonight.
No such thing as a Batman, huh?
Back for the night, sir. Shall I warm up Christmas dinner?
No. It's going to be a long night, Alfred. I just ran into a human-shaped crocodile who told me Black Mask has hired assassins to kill me.
Assassins, sir? As in more than one?
That's right.
And you heard this from the mouth of a crocodile man?
His name is Killer Croc. He's already behind bars.
Ooh, I pity his cellmate.
I don't. Let's see what else is on the drone's hard drive.
Each of them gets one of these envelopes. I need them delivered tonight.
They're all hired killers, the best in the business. Black Mask isn't messing around. Slade Wilson, Deathstroke. Former military, subject of a failed medical experiment.
Failed, you say?
Garfield Lenz, a.k.a. Firefly. Burns on 90% of his body. His obsession is going to be his end.
How unlike anyone I know.
Here's a face I don't recognize. Copperhead. Strange. His reports reference a male, not a female.
14 escapes, huh? Well, you won't be getting out of it. What the...
Floyd Lawton, a.k.a. Deadshot.
Freeze!
Says here he's an expert sharpshooter.
How on earth?
Suspected of many assassinations. Dangerous, but reckless. Street tough named Lester Baczynski. Calls himself Electrocutioner.
Shocking.
Shiva. Her skill is unmatched.
Is that Warden Joseph?
Must be how Black Mask got inside the prison. He uses torture for intimidation and entertainment.
8 assassins after your head. What are you going to do?
I'm going to find out who is operating this drone. Make them tell me what they know. Then I'm going to find Black Mask and put an end to this.
Sir, I may be stating the obvious here, but you do realize that since you and I are the only people who know the Batman's true identity, those assassins will all fail their mandate if you'd just spend the evening here.
They'll put innocents in danger to attract my attention. I can't take that risk.
And you think it's a better idea to just put yourself in their crosshairs?
There's only one person in Gotham who can get his hands on something like this. The Penguin. He's been tracking Black Mask. Its next waypoint was a rendezvous with Penguin's men at Jezebel Plaza. I'll make them talk.
You're sure this is wise, sir?
I know what I'm doing.
Well, in case you change your mind and want to train tonight instead, I'll keep your training facility active. The Batwing is prepped. And ready to take you to Jezebel Plaza. Sir, to make your travels easier, I went ahead and set up some auto-nav points at different areas of the city. One of my preset destinations should take you right to Jezebel Plaza.
Gotham Office gets a call to the...